On this week's episode of Through the Eyes of an Artist, we feature Grande Prairie-based artist and teacher Elizabeth Hutchinson. Elizabeth does a watercolor painting in the beautiful Klusken Hills.
With my art, I'm still looking at those questions of what is our relationship to the land around us.
Watch Through the Eyes of an Artist, Saturday, November 4th at 4 p.m. on channels 10 and 610, available only to Eastlink Video customers.